Maybe ComfyUI is the best AI image generation software on macOS. This video will guide you to install ComfyUI on Mac. So, let's get started. Step 1. Install Homebrew. Open URL brew.sh with your browser. Click the button right of the command. This will copy it to clipboard. Press F4 on your Mac and type terminal, then press Enter. This will open the terminal app. Right-click in terminal window, select Paste, then press Return. It will install Homebrew. Enter your Mac passwords, then press Return. Click Enter to continue. Waiting to complete. When finished, add Homebrew to Mac path with this command. You can find the command text in this video description. If you cannot install Homebrew in terminal, just go to Homebrew GitHub page. Scroll down and download the package file. Double-click the package file and install it manually when finished. Press Enter and Enter. Input your Mac passwords. Return to terminal, add Homebrew to Mac path with this command. Then, run command brew-v. If you get Homebrew version, you should be able to run brew from anywhere. Or, you need to reinstall it. Step 2. Install Python. Return to the terminal app, run the command. Brew install blah blah and press return. This step is easy. Just wait until it's done. If you cannot install Python with command, you can install Python 3 other versions manually from python.org also. Double-click it when finished. Click Continue and Next and Next. Enter Mac passwords. When finished, run command Python 3 bash v and press Enter. If you get Python version, that means you installed Python correctly. Exit Python. Step 3. Install pip. In the terminal app, run the command Python 3-m pip install --- upgrade setuptools. Step 4. Install PyTorch. Go to the PyTorch link with browser. Select Build, OS, Package, Language. Copy the command. Return to terminal and paste to command line, then press return. Waiting to complete. It will take some time. Step 5. Clone and install ComfyUI. Clone the ComfyUI code on your local storage by running the command in terminal. Now, start installing ComfyUI from ComfyUI's directory. Run cd ComfyUI command. Then run command. Pip3 install bash our requirements.txt. Waiting complete. It will take a while. Step 6. Run ComfyUI. Make sure you're in the ComfyUI root directory. Run command python 3main.py. Copy the link. Open browser. Paste the link to browser address and press enter. Click load default button. In ComfyUI window, we can see many little windows. It seems little complicated. We can't wait to try it. Click the Cue Prompt button to generate a picture. Unfortunately, we get an error. That's because we have no one model installed. Step 7. Install a model. Open the link of Stable Diffusion, scroll down, then download the CKPT file. When finished, copy it to ComfyUI Checkpoints folder. If you follow the video step by step, ComfyUI folder is in the folder users your username as this. Open the folder named Checkpoints. Paste the model here. Return to browser and reload the page. Click the arrow in Load Checkpoints window. You will find the installed model. Click the Cue Prompt button to generate a picture. It works. Let's try other prompt text. We can right-click on the pick to save it to disk. Step 8. Install ComfyUI Manager. ComfyUI Manager is an extension designed to enhance the usability of ComfyUI. It offers management functions to install, remove, disable, and enable various custom nodes of ComfyUI. Open ComfyUI Manager GitHub page with browser. Copy the command and paste to terminal, then press enter. Make sure you are in the ComfyUI folder before you run the command. Copy the git clone command and paste to terminal, then press enter. Change directory with command cd dot dot when download completed. Start ComfyUI. Reload the page with browser. You can find ComfyUI Manager on the right sidebar. Now that we're done installing ComfyUI on macOS. Thanks for watching. See you next time.